what just happened in the broad daylight of modern times with the French Revolution. That gruesome, superfluous farce. Spectators all over Europe interpreted it from afar, each according to his own inclination. Finally, the text disappeared under the interpretation. In this way, noble posterity misunderstands the past to make it tolerable. But then isn't it, as we comprehend this, that now it's all over?